Carole King composed 185 marches. The Melody Shop was one of his earliest, published in 1910 when he was only 19 years old. Melody Shop has one of the most famous and difficult euphonium parts in band repertoire. There is a legend explaining this dizzying obligato. Carole King is said to have randomly met a stranger who happened to be a baritone player and referred to Carole King as the guy who writes those dinky marches. That was all Carole King needed to hear before he set pen to paper on the Melody Shop and the challenging euphonium obligato you're about to hear. We hope you enjoy the concert band's showmanship and skill on Carole King's The Melody Shop.